a while, dearie, today?
Oh, yeah, Finja's a little sick. She's sleeping. You wanna come with me? I could wait a minute.
Sorry, but I have promised Sarah to take some picture of her.
Oh, too bad.
Have fun.
Thanks.
Once upon a time, in a land full of magic, there was a young prince who, like so many of us, followed his heart and left the safety of his castle, ignoring his father's orders as well as the voices of his own common sense. He knew that he had found the one girl he wanted to spend the rest of his life with, and so he traveled through his father's kingdom, trying to find a ring that would match her beauty.
Hello? Hello?
What do you want?
I'm searching for a ring for the most beautiful girl of the world.
We don't have anything for beautiful girls here.
I pay any price.
Yeah, I bet that. Wanna see what your father pays for you?
Nice trick.
The prince's father was a wise and respected leader, so everyone in his kingdom tried their very best to save his son. Even the fairy godmother was willing to serve the king with her special powers.
Okay, what is this all about?
I have a quest for you.
For me? I'm just a powerless girl from a world without magic.
That's why we need you.
You need me. Aren't you some sort of higher spirit, a fairy godmother or something?
Our prince is imprisoned.
Oh, so you failed to do your job.
That place is guarded against our magic.
So what? See, I don't have that much time, so if you want to save your prince, you better don't count on me.
If you want to go back home, you better save him.
Wait, please!
And that's how the hero of this tale began her quest. In the belief that she was only daydreaming, she followed a road and soon met a gypsy.
Good afternoon, little lady.
Do you know where I can find the prince?
The prince? You want to win the prince? He is so in love with this precious little princess.
Nothing was good enough for her.
Actually, I just have to save him.
Oh, I don't know where he is. But you might like this necklace. It will make every man fall for you. Or every woman, if you prefer.
No, thanks. But that one looks interesting. What is it good for?
Oh, this one?
No. The one...
Oh, that?
No, the leather one.
The leather one? Oh, that's something very special. That's a very old protection charm. It will keep you safe wherever you go.
Sounds like something I could need. What does it cost?
Costs a kiss.
I have to kiss you?
No, but the moment you kiss someone you love, all your emotions in that moment will belong to me.
Sounds fair.
I once sold my emotions to a sorcerer, and now I'm longing for love and affection, or even pain.
What did you sell them for?
Wisdom. I could have sold the pain of my broken heart for everything, but I sold them for wisdom. And once the contract was signed, the sorcerer laughed at me and called me the first woman who ever knows the real value of pain. So that's the wisdom I got.
Well, thanks for that. I have to go on. I have to be home by 5.
And so our hero moved on. She wandered the forest for hours without finding anyone and got horribly lost on the small path. Like a dream left to die, river running dry, heart without its beat. You ever feel
Something in your soul is alive, yet impossible to find, like a rose with
no. Are you lost, young traveler?
Kind of, I guess. Do you know where I can find the prince, or something to eat?
I'm sorry, I don't know where are the prince, but I have berries for you.
And what's the price?
Your shoes for the berries.
Yeah, okay, why not? Give me a second to take them off, then would you take this?
Sure that you're fine?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks so much. I'm rich.
Thank you. I'm Nele. Where's my horse?
You had a horse? I guess the witch took it.
Oh god, Finia's gonna kill me.
Who's god? A friend of yours?
Not really. Hey, do you know where I can find the prince? I have to save him.
Why?
Because only then the fairy godmother will take me back to my world.
Oh, I don't know, but my sister might.
It's the silence in the glow, the whisper in the soul. It's the feeling that you know this isn't all for show. It's the river running fresh, the motion after death. It's the spirit that is left, it's the sun that never sets. Oh, the road.
Come on! I know that you're home! We need your help!
I'm called
Sorry, sis, we need your help! This is Lena, she needs to find the prince.
Some charming deserves to put in this person.
We had a crush on him, but he wasn't interested.
Wasn't interested? He made out with me.
Yeah, we don't care about the details.
And I don't care about your new girlfriend.
Oh, wait, we are
Please,
not.
Please, Nele can only get home if you help us.
Do you know where I can find the prince?
Well, I know someone who knows where to find the prince.
Really?
The spirit of all living creatures. But no one knows her or where to find her. You can't catch a spirit. I can.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah, but not today. I will do nothing more today.
Okay, so we'll go search for her tomorrow?
Yes. I will go to grandma.
Yeah.
Evening. You're going to grandma?
Protecting all living creatures, she's going to punish us.
You really think this is gonna... Oh my god.
You need my help?
Wait, you're not going to punish us?
I don't punish my children, I save them.
Okay, right. We want to save the prince.
You want to save the prince?
You want to save the prince? You have no magic in your soul. You could be able to enter their grounds. They are guarded against our magic.
Who exactly imprisoned him?
Batman, they should have died years ago, but they found a sorcerer's stone. So their souls have wandered this earth way too long and have darkened over the time.
Will I have to kill them?
You can't kill them. That's a decision they will have to make for themselves. But you could save the prince. If you want to. I would show you the way, but it's a dangerous quest.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, bye.
Your friend.
Oh, no, thank you.
I can't cross this line. You will have to go on alone from here. That's your way.
A witch stole my horse. Do you know where it might be?
I saved the horse from a witch. Is this your horse?
Oh, yeah. I mean, he's bigger normally. His name is Deary. He's yours in my world.
I exist in your world?
Yeah, everybody here does. You're my sister.
I'm sure I'm proud to be your sister. He'll turn big again when you'll go back to your world.
Thank you.
Your world does sound interesting.
It's home to me. I have to go back.
You will go back. You will save the prince.
Thanks for everything.
You're very welcome.
That you would never want for me. I know I let you down tonight. So many sleepless nights where you were waiting up on me. Well, I'm just a slave unto the night. Now remember when I told you that's the last you'll see of me. Remember when I broke you down to tears. I know I took the path that you would never want for me. Through all the years.
And this is our girl from our world saved a prince in a world full of magic.
Servus!
Ah, you are back!
Yes, it was really nice. You should have come along.
Nice necklace.
Oh, thanks.
If I had wings like no one's done, I'd fly up the river to the one I love. Fare thee well, honey. Fare thee well.
As soon as they left the grounds of the drafts, our hero returned home, only keeping the necklace she hasn't yet paid for as a reminder that her daydream was probably a little more than a daydream. Meanwhile, the prince returned home safely, watched by the fairies as well as the forest spirits.
An aching pain. Fare thee well, honey. Fare thee well. One of these days, it won't be long, you'll call my name. I'll be gone. Fare thee well.